The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Good News according to Luke.
Glory to you, Lord.
Bless my mind that I'll understand this word, my lips that I'll proclaim it to others, and my heart that I'll live by it myself. Some Sadducees, those who deny that there is a resurrection, came forward and they put this question to Jesus, saying, "Teacher, Moses wrote for us, if someone's brother dies, leaving a wife with no child, his brother must take the wife and raise up descendants for his brother. Now there were seven brothers. The first married a woman, but died childless. Then the second and the third married her, and likewise all the seven died childless. Finally, the woman died. Now, at the resurrection that you talk about, whose wife will that woman be? For all seven had been married to her." Jesus said to them, "The children of this age marry and remarry, but those who are deemed worthy to attain to the coming age and to the resurrection of the dead neither marry nor are given in marriage. They can no longer die, for they are like angels, and they are the children of God, because they are the ones who will rise. That the dead will rise, even Moses made known in the passage about the bush, when he called out, 'Lord, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob,' and he is not God of the dead, but of the living. For to him all are alive." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
May this word cleanse us from our sins.